drops it favourably, and last in, what a goal that is! Just minutes from time, Matt Green with the equaliser. And that is some way to score your first Grimsby goal. An absolute bullet there, right into the top corner. And it is 2-2. Colchester couldn't clear the lines, and Green thought, why not? One for the showreel. Perhaps tonight, a point for his side. Grimsby 2, Colchester 2.
This game has been turned on its head. Here's Green, he's away. Smart finish from Matt Green. His second of the season. And now there's daylight between Grimsby and Port Vale. The home side lead 3-1. Strong header. Hansen for Green. Had the pace, had the technique. Grimsby 3, Port Vale 1.
Route 1 stuff, and this might be a way back for Grimsby, and what a goal for Grimsby! It's superb from Matt Green! And just look what it means to the Mariners supporters! It's Chelsea 2, Grimsby 1 at Stamford Bridge. And it's an emphatic finish from Matt Green.
Short, a chance there for a curling effort towards the corner! Robson has opened the scoring with a peach of an effort. Non-existent marking on the edge of the box. Hopes out of fall asleep. He's in acres of space. Well, that's some effort to get his second goal of the season.
Forward by McKeir. Given away by Fielding. Now Akeem Rose off the bench. Rose going on. No! Oh, how about that? Breathing life into Grimsby with 10 minutes to go. What a goal! Akeem Rose. Well, it all came from Fielding, handing it right back to Grimsby, and how they punished him and Stevenage. That touch there, brilliant. And the finish, wow. 2-1.
Worked by Grimsby out of the touch spot. Whitehouse touching it in. Taking over is Charles Vernon. Looking to run at this Stevenage defence. Vernon continues and goes again. Brilliant from Charles Vernon. And Grimsby's goal shy forwards finally find their shooting boots at Blundell Park. They are 3-0 up, and that is the pick of the goals from Charles Vernon. He took over the ball just inside the Stevenage half. He had plenty to do. He had Josh Benson running ahead of him. He had options either side, but eventually thought, yep, yeah, I'm going to go alone. Good decision.
Out for Grimsby tonight, giving it back to Vernon. Driscoll Glennon. Just in the game.
Oh,
Vernon.
Going to have a pop here. Vernon! And he's managed to squeeze it past Dean Gherkin. Grimsby level 4 minutes after going behind. And Charles Vernon's hot streak continues. That's 3 in 4 games now. Awkward bounce, I think, just in front of Dean Gherkin. It was speculative from Vernon. But he's managed to pull his side back level. He'll make his way into the penalty area and try and get on the end of a cross. Good tackle from Whitehouse. Lovely footwork from Vernon. He's really in the mood tonight. Still Charles Vernon, what a run this is. And still, he couldn't, could he? Oh, he has! What a way to complete your hat-trick. First one he's ever got in senior football. And that's got to be up there with the best goals of his career. Absolutely magnificent from Charles Vernon. Started in his own half of the field, beat half the Colchester team, and then stuck it low into the bottom corner. It's a fabulous goal. Well, this looks as though it's going to be Josh Benson. It's like the last 5 minutes of this game. Benson takes a deflection, and the goalkeeper is wrong-footed, and that's two for Grimsby. Nothing the Morecambe goalkeeper could do about that. Big, big deflection off the wall. It was on target, yes, but not that much. And with 4 minutes to go, Josh Benson scores his first senior goal. To Ryan Innes.
Here comes the free kick. It's superb. Josh Benson, 5 minutes before half-time. He's in pretty good nick in front of goal. That's his second in his last 3 appearances. And it's a beauty of a free kick. Really finish things off. Finish Newport off. Tries of man on for Nurse. Looping it in, and that might just be it. Max Wright, his first goal since the opening weekend of the season, and with 6 minutes to go, might have just ended any hope for Newport County.